Hi guys, today I am going to show you how to install WordPress locally on your PC using Bitnami WordPress. Bitnami WordPress is a free software that is used to run WordPress on your PC without domain and hosting. So this is the best way to create and test your websites on your local computers, then move to the live server. We are going to do in the three simple steps. Step 1, download Bitnami WordPress. So, in order to download Bitnami software, just click the link below this video. It will take to Bitnami downloading page. Download Bitnami WordPress by clicking here. Now click on this link. You can see downloading is complete. So when downloading is completed, we go to the next step, install Bitnami software. So click on the arrow, then click on show in folders. Now right click on the files we have downloaded and click on run as the administrator. Click on OK. Click on Next, Next, and Next. So this is an important page. Here we enter your WordPress login details. Enter your name, email, then password. Please remember this detail because as we needed this to login into local WordPress websites in future. So when it is complete, click on Next. Put your blog titles. And keep clicking Next. Now you see Bitnami software will be installed. Now click on finish. Now the second step is completed. We go to the third step, assess your WordPress websites. Every time to assess your WordPress website, first you need to start Bitnami services. Go to the Windows search box and type start Bitnami. Click on this app, it automatically open and close. When it's done, go to browsers and type localhost WordPress and press enter. Now you can see your website is running on your local computers. Now if you want to log in to WordPress website, just type /admin. It will take to login page of your WordPress website. Now we enter login details that we give during the installations of Bitnami software. Click on logins. It will take to WordPress dashboard. Here you can control your WordPress websites. Okay guys, this is how you can install WordPress locally on your computers. You can also watch this video how to get a free hosting and domains for WordPress. Subscribe to my YouTube channels and click on the bell icon for upcoming latest video.